You can paint them any color you want. Add all sorts of details, rhinestones, and even food. Long nails are a popular beauty trend. They might look pretty, but what would happen if they kept growing and growing? Sure, you might be able to scratch those hard-to-reach places, but could never cutting your nails be harmful to your health?
Ow! How difficult daily life is with these.
How can your nails give you pinworms? And could your nails tell if you had cancer? This is Your Body On, Never Cutting Your Nails. Scientists say having nails is an evolutionary advantage. Other animals have claws to climb trees or dig holes. Nails let you do things with your hands. You can grab tools or pick things up. You can recognize items you touch thanks to the nerves located under your nails. But extremely long nails could take all those benefits away. Do you know what the record is for the longest nails in the world? Stick around and find out.
Ha! Oh my God.
Month 1. Fingernails grow slowly. Sridhar Chalal of India holds the record for longest fingernails on a single hand. They measured a whopping 9.096 meters. He grew them over a period of 66 years before finally having them cut off. Nails grow an average of 3.47 millimeters each month. But if your goal is to dethrone Chalal, a couple of things can speed up the process. Biting your nails is a nasty habit that can damage your teeth. But it could help you grow your talons faster because it stimulates circulation in the nail bed.
Since when do you bite your nails?
But if you want healthy nails, stop chewing them and eat foods rich in zinc, like almonds, chickpeas, and seeds. And getting plenty of vitamin D from the sun will help too. Year 1. 1 year in, and your nails are only 4.16 centimeters. As your nails grow, you should pay attention to their appearance, and no, I'm not talking about decorating them.
Do you like my nails?
Ugly-looking nails could be a sign that something is wrong with your health. Nail clubbing is when they start to curve or look more round than usual. It could indicate low oxygen in the blood, which is associated with lung damage and cardiovascular disease. But it doesn't stop there. If you spot a black or dark brown line, it could indicate subungual melanoma, a type of skin cancer. It's very aggressive and usually starts under the nail, but can spread to other parts of your body.
Okay, get it out of me.
No, not yet.
This should be your cue to get to the doctor immediately. Year 50. Okay, half a lifetime has passed and you still haven't cut those pincers. Now, they're about 2 meters long. Mundane tasks like driving a car or texting are in the past. You need help changing your clothes and picking things up, and you're not even close to reaching that world record. Oh boy, what is that awful stomach ache? Ah, it looks like all the material accumulated in your nails has made its way into your body. Now you have pinworms. These nasty parasites have infected your colon. Yeah, okay. You must realize that this wasn't worth the trouble. You should cut and clean your nails regularly to keep them healthy. And stop biting them. Why not munch on carrots instead? They're high in keratin and will promote healthy nail growth. Now, if you think having long nails is restrictive, what if your hands had a mind of their own? Ever heard of alien hand syndrome? Well, to find out about that and other weird medical conditions, keep watching Your Body On.